Parts. So in the previous class we wrote till lowercase f, and now we are going to write uppercase G. What is it? Uppercase G. So with the help of your parents, write today's date, which is very important, and write the heading as uppercase G. What is it? Uppercase G. Yes. So now what we are going to do is start from the first red line, draw a right curve roundabout till the bottom and make it till the third line, that is the second black line. Draw a sleeping line and a standing line. So that's it. I hope you find it easy. Yes. So let me do it again. Listen carefully. Draw a right curve roundabout, a sleeping line and a standing line. Again, a sleeping line, a standing line. Right curve, sleeping line, standing line. Right curve, sleeping line, standing line. Again, draw a big right curve, sleeping line, standing line. Right curve, sleeping line, standing line. Right curve, sleeping, standing. Right curve, sleeping line, standing line. Again. So kids, that's it. We are done. For the first two lines, you can take the help of your parents to write, but for the rest of the page, you are going to do and you have completed. So kids, hope you all have enjoyed this video. We have learned letter G reading with along with its words, and we have learned also how to write uppercase G in the notebook. Meet you all soon again. Until then, bye-bye.